Now that you've learned to use the highlighting and notes tools for observing a passage, we'll make use of another valuable Logos feature, the text comparison tool. This tool will allow you to compare scripture passages in two or more versions, side by side, to see how different editors interpreted the original language. Start by clicking the library icon in the toolbar at the top of the homepage. Type the Lexham English Bible in the search box and select it. If John 7, 1-39 doesn't automatically populate the content area, type John 7, 1-39 in the search box. Any highlights or notes you previously made in this Bible will be visible. Now, from the Tools menu, select the Text Comparison tool. Select the version you want to compare by clicking KJV 1900 to the right of the search box. And since the King James Version is already opened, check the Lexham English Bible in the drop-down menu. If you are working in the basic package, this is the only other version available. If you have a higher level package or have purchased additional Bibles, you will have more to choose from. Click outside this menu and Logos will load both versions side by side in a single panel. To show differences between the versions, select the first A icon to the right of the search box. Logos will highlight differences in the version or versions selected compared to the base text in the left column. Notice in John 7:14, for example, that the Lexham English Bible says Jesus went to the temple courts and began to teach, while the King James Version simply says Jesus went up to the temple and taught. The original word translated by these phrases might be one you would like to further investigate in its original language. We'll explore this in a later video. As you compare different versions, continue to ask yourself the questions important to observation: who, what, where, when, why, and how. As you do, open the notes notebook you created for John 7, 1-39, and enter what you have observed. This simple step in the observation process, comparing different versions of the Bible, will give you greater insight into the intent of the authors who wrote the original manuscripts.